The policy we are launching today provides guidance on the following issues, among others, in Zambia's successful digital migration process. One, the national technical standard for transmission and compression. Two, market structure and licensing framework. Four, content service provision. And five, signal distribution. With these guidance in place, government has said that Zambia is on schedule and on track in the digital migration process.